Wow, right.
I don't know, but how is everybody doing tonight? That was a little long, you know? I couldn't really hear. How is everybody doing tonight?
Well, anyways, good evening, one, and welcome to Mr. TRA 2022! We will be your host tonight. I'm Alexa Pazicu.
I'm Massimo Bukili.
And I'm Olivia Cabasis.
And we all have a fantastic show for you tonight. All of our contestants have worked so hard to put on a one-of-a-kind performance after not having a show for 2 years. Not only our boys have worked so hard, but everyone else involved in the show this year. As you've already seen, we have so many talented individuals here tonight performing, singing and dancing, to showing off their strength, or even doing one-of-a-kind magic tricks you've never seen before.
There are some delightful concessions being sold for your convenience. And as an added bonus, we also have calendars of our very handsome contestants for sale for $15. Please support our senior class. Over on that table are the Mr. Congeniality buckets. The players at the end of the show with the most money in his basket win.
Many of our local businesses also donated great door prizes, so go browse through them all the way over there at that table as well. And we would like to give a special thank you to everybody who made this night possible. So now it's time to sit back, relax, and let's enjoy the show. Of the night, and that is Michael Michio. Yeah. Yeah, give it up for Mike. So here's a little intro about him. He is, he loves old country music and believes that he was born in the wrong generation, and all of his friends can count on that. And if you get lost in the woods with Mike, don't worry, he is an Eagle Scout and can survive out there for months. Mike plans on joining the Air Force to be a loadmaster, which is a real job. And Mike was his personal photographer for this football and basketball season. And he did a great job. All the boys loved him. With basketball kids, football kids, we all love the pictures. On all of our Instagrams, did a fantastic job. He also won Most Likely to Bring Home to Mom and Dad, which truly did surprise us all. So let's give a nice warm welcome to Michael Michio performing The Longest Time.
This time, baby, this won't last very long.
That's enough fun music. Thank you so much.
Our next act is Matthew McDonough, and he's going to be performing a Napoleon Dynamite dance. Matt is a passionate Aquarius whose future plans include going to the Air Force, college, and eventually finding a beautiful wife. Matt is currently unemployed. His favorite animals are ants because of their work ethic. Matt is a devoted soccer manager, varsity volleyball player, D3 gym athlete, and a varsity silent reader. He currently holds the record for most concussions at East. He credits his success to his mother and father, and his favorite teachers are Mr. Weedenbush, Mr. Trumbull, and Miss Nega. Let's hear from Matt.
Soccer, and just like his favorite show, he's super fast. He won best eyes for the senior superlative, and if there was one for the scariest driver, we all know he would have won that as well. He plans on attending King University for the next 4 years to study criminal justice, just like his dad and older brother. His favorite teachers are Mr. Trumbull and Miss Haddon. But I really think you're just trying to get bonus points on this one. He wants to live a long and prosperous life alongside a girl he loves, and she may or may not be right in the stands tonight. Let's give him a nice warm up.
What is up, TRE? How are y'all doing tonight? I'm Zach Capriet, I'm Gavin Singer, and today we are pro magicians. All right, let's get right into it. My first act, I'm going to be pulling a handkerchief out of my sleeve. One thing that's been getting me down lately are very much these gas prices. They have been burning holes through my pockets. I swear to God, I'm broke now. I'm very much broke now. But
why harness the breeze? You're welcome to fill your sails and shake your sleeves. What can I say except you're welcome for the wild winds that pour from the sea? The dreams are brave today. You're welcome. I guess that's just my way of being me. You're welcome, you're welcome, welcome to think of it. Kid, honestly, I could go on and on. I can't explain, no, you're not the one. The every time we just mess around. I feel the view, I bury disgust. It's not a mystery, now you got something else. What's the lesson, what is the takeaway? Don't miss from now, when he's on the breakaway. And this tapestry here on my skin. It's about to the victory, I win. Look what happened, I think everything happened.
Thank you.
Being the best Walgreens customer service worker around. He's saving up for his perfect dates at Chuck E. Cheese and his dream vacation to Mexico. You can frequently find him at Charlie's chowing down on the buffalo chicken pizza, jamming out to old school Dre. Andrew wants to attend Rowan, TCNJ, or JMU to major in computer science and minor in law enforcement. And a fun fact about Ant, which I don't think anybody would believe, but it's true. He was a little kid, and he used to eat the leaves off the ground thinking it was lettuce.
There's no way.
That's what he said. So let's give a nice big round of applause for the muscle man, Anthony Encarnacion.
And looking up be traveling to Italy, and his biggest inspirations are his parents. Let's give a big warm welcome to Nino performing the Nina. Yeah!
He plans to finish up his 2 years at OCC and then meet up with the boys in Florida. Eric credits himself and dedication and kindness, and he won class cutie, but really wishes he won best head. Do you guys know who won best head? It was me. I'm sorry, right? He admires his solid goals for waking up at 4:30 every morning and credits him to everything. His favorite teachers are also Ms. Hyde and Coach Sandberg. Now let's welcome firstly Dante Kong.
Keep on in that money, and see you win.
He's showing it to everyone to win.
All right. What do you think? A girl prize right now?
Yeah, girl prize.
All right, yeah.
Let's see what we got in store.
I would just like to say a quick word to all of my family up front and the wonderful judges. Thank you, everybody as well, for being here. And a especially big thank you to my dad for raising me to fall in love with this instrument and become a man of the show.
Mr. Golem.
Thank you. gorgeous Izzy Jacobson.
We have yours truly, Aiden Sicknick. Money was not an option. Where would you go and why?
Gonna have to say some tropical island that only has a couple houses on it.
Why?
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 Cause why not? Beautiful water, beautiful girls, beautiful everything. For my-
And you can't say Moana.
On your head.
Can't say Moana. I'm gonna say Frozen. Olaf is funny as hell. I mean.
On a desert island by yourself, or with someone you hate, and why?
A desert island by myself.
But why?
Because I love myself.
Wow.
Who would be crowned Mr. Teary, but you could not choose yourself? Who would it be and why?
I would have to go with my good buddy,
Julian Starr.
Yeah! He's a stand-up guy. He had a hell of an act, and I think he deserves it.
All right, let's hear the vocal.
Okay. If you were able to wake up tomorrow in the body of someone else, who would be and why?
Jeff Bezos, because he does have a lot of money.
No, I wouldn't, because I'm a very clean person, and $20,000 is nothing.
Yeah!
Now for Tyler Hunter.
Dan Tyler! Yeah!
On a scale of 1 to 10, how would you rate your physical attractiveness? Let me go with 11.
$1 million, what is the very first thing you would buy?
I'd be responsible about it. I'd invest in stocks. That's what I was always doing.
Yeah.
guys are. Alright, we have a little trivia questions, you know? So Lynn, why don't you take it over? Okay, the first question is, who did Kim Kardashian once work as an assistant for? Alright. Who wants to answer this next one? Nick, there's yours first.
Get it!
You're a little late, Mr. Petro. How are you doing tonight? Alright. What was the most watched series on Netflix in 2019?
Has to be Outer Banks.
Are you sure?
110%.
Positive.
Positive.
It was Stranger Things. All right, Dr. DeCarlo wants to trigger a question next, so. Who is the most paid actor in 2022?
What?
You want to pour a breath?
No.
Is that right?
Everyone's gotta agree. It's gotta be Ryan Reynolds.
I'll give you a hint. It's Gavin's biggest inspiration.
Gavin Bruce!
You want to give it to a guy? He's the most paid actor in 2022.
Dwayne Johnson.
Ding, 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 ding!
Hello everybody, my name is Jake Bedford. I was a 2022 homecoming king, and I'm proud to announce Mr. Congeniality, the runner-up, and Mr. Teary themselves. Give a big round of applause to all our contestants up here. And your Mr. Congeniality is, drumroll please, Riley Dupato!
all my boys in the show today. It's been amazing, so please just give it up for them. I think you all did an amazing job, and I won, and we all won together. So I also just want to say, I love you, Mom.
I realize I'm